Time for bed, because it's almost time for bed and I'm in a tent. Can you believe that? This is my own home. Can you guys believe that? So let's get started. Wait, I need to introduce my best friend. Her name is Lizzie. Time for bed. Little boy blue, come blow on your horn. The sheep in the meadow, the cow in the corn. Where is the boy who looks after the sheep? He is under his haystack, fast asleep. Will you wake him? No, not I, for if I do, be sure to cry. It was nighttime under the bed of the Guzunder Gang. We're all fast asleep. All except for baby doll. I can't sleep, sighed the baby doll. Perhaps if I do a special bedtime dance, I'll begin to feel sleepy. She hummed a little song and danced around. She danced on her tippy toes, then leaped high into the air and twirled about like a ballerina. Baby doll was having so much fun, she forgot all about going to sleep. Until Prince Hungle yawned loudly, and so did Harry the horse. "Hello, Huggle. Hello, Harry," said Baby Doll. "I just made up this new dance. Watch, Baby Doll. I'm rather sleepy. Can I see your dance in the morning?" "Quiet," said Harry. "You should be asleep too, Baby Doll." Baby Doll sighed, "but I can't sleep. That's why I made up a special dance. I thought it would make me tired, but now I'm even more wide awake than I was before." "I know just how to help Baby Doll," said Prince Huggle. "Come on, Harry, let's go," Huggle and Harry to the rescue. Huggle and Harry disappeared, but were back in a flash. "Here you are, Baby Doll," said Prince Huggle. "Here's my softest pillow and my favorite blanket," added Harry. "They'll help you sleep." "Oh, thank you." She laid her head on Huggo's pillow and curled up under Harry's blanket. Then she flopped into tummy, then she flopped onto her back. "Whenever I can't sleep, I count." "That's a good idea," said Edna. "With a yawn, sometimes I close my eyes and imagine lots of sheep jumping over a fence. and then I count them. I like to count socks, a pair of red shoes, red socks, 1, 2, a pair, a blue socks, 3, 4, a pair of yellow socks, 5, 6, baby doll closed her eyes and imagined lots of socks, a pair of green socks, 7, 8, a pair of orange, 9, 10. Baby doll counted 20 socks, then she opened her eyes and sighed. Thank you for helping out, Sock, but counting keeps me awake. I'll tell you a story, baby doll, that will put you to sleep. Once upon a time, there was a little lamb with a flea as white as snow. The lamb had a friend called Mary, and everywhere the lamb went, Mary was sure to go. What happened to Mary and the little lamb, Edna? But Edna had fallen asleep in the middle of her story. Baby doll sighed, it's no good. Now it was Dexter's turn to think of something. I've got an idea. Baby doll, just close your eyes and listen. In a few minutes, you'll be in Land of Dreams. Baby doll closed her eyes. Soon, she heard Dexter singing. Baby doll, sleepy doll, it's been ringing all day, ringing day. Go to bed, sleepyhead. The Sandman's on his way. Good night, sleep tight, good night. Baby doll breathed deeply. She felt cozy. And her worm Dexter, lullaby baby, waffled in her out of her head. Her eyes were closed. Baby doll asleep. Bravo! Good now. We can go back to our dreams. At last, the quiet as everyone drifts off sleep until suddenly a loud snore came from baby doll. They all woke up with a start, all except for baby doll, who snored and snored and snored. Oh dear, Grand Edna, baby doll asleep at last, but she snores so loudly. Now we can't sleep. The Toothbrush Song. When it's time to go to bed, we wash all sorts of places. We wash our necks and wash our ears and wash our hands and faces. Then we take a toothbrush and squeeze all the toothpaste all along. And squeeze the bristles in the bathroom floor as we sing this happy song. Move a toothbrush around and around, side to side in between. Move the toothbrush front and back until your teeth are clean. The toothpaste makes a lovely as we coming brushing. For when it comes cleaning, teeth won't be believed in rushing. But there's only tiny problem that we can make it all wrong. With a toothbrush moving around your mouth, it's hard to sing this song. Okay, everybody, rinse. Move the toothbrush around and round, back and front, left to right. Move that toothbrush front to back and check your teeth are white. I always check if my teeth are white. The Frog and the Prince. This is the best story. Princess Daisy loved to play loved to play in her royal garden with her shiny golden ball. She would run about lawns, bouncing and play catch with mates and the footman, and throw her it in her frog to run after. Guys, I know this story. But one day Princess Daisy was playing herself near the pond when she splashed. The golden ball fell into the water. Princess Daisy watched. It sank to the bottom of the pond, then sat down and cried. Suddenly she heard a croaky voice. "I will get you your ball. If you be my best friend, it will be a green frog." Princess Daisy was surprised. She stopped crying. The frog blinked at her. "And you must let me share your food and sleep on your bed," he croaked. "How silly," thought the princess. Guys, this is the best story. But we're gonna take a stop today. This is gonna be a long book. So I hope you had fun. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, turn on the notification bell so you never miss any video. Be pretty, love God, stay pretty. No, be kind. Love God and be beautiful. Bye.